I'm gonna be filming it. I don't know why I woke up so early to do this. I love my life. If you guys are new here, my name is Symphony. You guys should totally subscribe, like this video, and comment down below. Also turn my post notifications so you get notified every single time I post a new video.
And let's get on with it.
Waking up feeling like it's gonna rain. It's sunny out, but it just comes in waves. Me if I'm okay, I don't have a lot to say. Can't tell you something I do not know. Thought the other side was always green. Isn't any color in my dream? When you ask me if I'm okay,
so I just finished off the bathroom. This chapstick is bomb. I got it for Christmas from my aunt. Thank you so much. It's raw coconut and mango. So good. Rejuvenates my lips. So I've made up my mind and I'm going to do a 10-minute ab workout. I have my mat right here that I haven't taken out of this cubby hole for like months. It's probably stuck frozen like this, but we'll see. She's a bit crusty, but that's because this is an old mat that my mom used to use. Quick outfit change. Finished the ab workout and it wasn't too bad. It's actually pretty nice. I'm sweating because the heat is on. It turned off for a little bit and now it's on, like it got really hot. We're good now. I finished. I did most of the ab exercises that we do at track, and then I did stuff that I just know. I'm glad I actually did something because now I can start my day good. I'm gonna get dressed now and then get all my stuff ready. Let's do another outfit change in 3, 2. Okay, this is the fit. This is from my friend Mara. Love you. These are from Dolls Club. Socks. So then my Vans. Black tank top. I'm probably gonna fix my hair just because it's a little raggedy right now.
I think I look pretty
good now. Time check, it's 6:12, so I gotta start heading downstairs because the bus comes at 6:45. I'm gonna grab everything. I literally have so much stuff to pack. It's okay, we'll do a little time lapse. Before I do the time lapse, perfume is literally gone. This was full, like a couple months, like, not even a couple months, like 2 months ago, and now it's gone. Taking a little break with this time lapse. For now, I'm gonna be using this because it's 2022 now, and I can use the planner that you got me, so. Thank you. And I shoot at one. And I'm on a one. And I'm on a one. When do you are really open up? I didn't in my song. I didn't in my song. Sending every room. When do you are really open? Okay, we're now at my desk because I'm going to be doing. Why is it not focusing? I'm going to be doing quick mascara. Time check at 6:20. I have to be downstairs in like 5 minutes. So we're gonna try and hurry this up. Comment down below, how was everybody's winter break? Mine was great. Went to Georgia. Then after Georgia, I just stayed home. But had track, you know. It was really good. Got to rest. Now school's back and I think we should be going remote, but I kind of don't want to be going remote at the same time because I like going in person, but again, COVID and everything, so I don't know. Mixed feelings about school.
Ooh, look at how long they look. We are great on lashes, even though nobody's going to be able to see them because I wear glasses. Okay, let's go downstairs.
Also got a black mask.
Got my ID. It's 30 degrees outside, so I'm gonna have to put on a coat because
it says it's 30, but it feels like 20. So I'm putting on a coat. So it's currently exactly 6:30. I'm gonna fill up my water bottle and then I don't want to go outside too early just because it's so cold. I can already feel how cold it is from coming down here. I'm gonna grab something. I don't know what, but I'm kind of hungry. My mom bought these mugs for us for like our names or whatever. And I was like, our names spell out jars. Judah, my mom, my dad, and me.
Jars.
I don't know why, how that works, but it just does. Also, we added a dining room table from, you guys haven't seen like really my house that much, but we added the last time I showed this. This was not here. Also, ring light. It's nice, that's really good lighting.